Thank you. Oh, but I am grateful, of course. And to prove it, I have made a new combat trial so that you may test your might. A fitting gift, I should think.
Shall we have a wee shifty?
Lifespring, I was able to locate a new transmuter chip. It's hidden within overgrown ruins. If my readings are correct, these mysterious structures predate even the Republic. Goodness, what an adventure!
Okay, guys. Gloves up.
Rare Granhorn, very connected. Mental giant scum. Granhorn are evil creatures, which use their claws not for combat, but for other insects to eat. During these creatures, they tear off to build nests and raise their young.
Need a breather. I got your number.
Thank you.
Looks like we found the airstrip. Or what's left of it.
Yeah, it's definitely seen better days.
You can say that again. It's more crater than runway.
Are you kidding me? So we came here for nothing?
Maybe not. See that?
Oh, or a public telephone booth, eh? Worth a wee look.
Send up smoke and we'll be right with you, folks. Bronco Airlines. Seriously? Guess so.
So, find anything?
Yeah, we gotta send up smoke.
Like, with a fire?
Wait, you've never heard of smoke signals? Wow, what do they teach you in Midgar?
Enough.
Well, leave it to someone who knows more than just enough. This is taking too long. But I can speed things up. Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke! Come to me,
airplane!
Follow the smoke!
Huh? What?
Look! Right on cue!
Well, I'll be dead!
Told you I'd speed things up. Over here!
Bravo, sir!
Where to, folks?
Cosmo Canyon, please.
You talk? The hell kind of magic trick is this? Not that I ain't seen crazier shit on my travels. Now, how many of you we got? Too many. But the old girl likes a challenge. With hazard pay, I'd say this is fair. And since I don't have much else going on, I'll be here scratching my ass till y'all pony up. Much obliged. Hop on board and sit where I tell you. Gotta make sure my baby's balanced just so. Hold on tight now, you hear? Fall out, you're on your own.
Here we go!
Participant. You are truly a model soldier, my boy. I'd hold still if I were you. We wouldn't want any complications.
No, Professor.
Since you're so committed, I'm going to give you a special treatment. One that will surely make you into a hero. Once, this would have taken years. But now it takes a mere 18 hours. All thanks to me and my singular genius. I stand at the forefront of science. My brilliance a guiding light. Of course, we pioneers must be ready to do what others are not. Though even I wouldn't dare attempt to improve upon perfection.
If I can grease the knife.
As far as I could. Hope y'all don't mind walking, because now you're on your own.
What about the next time we need a lift?
Send up a signal. Just make sure I got room to land. Happy trails to you.
The veil's this way.
Too bad. Shawnee? That you?
Who's Shawnee? One of your chocobos? Did they run away from home?
My apologies. I don't believe we've met. I'm Kamaria, the owner.
So, Shawnee's your bird?
Goodness, no. Shawnee's my daughter. She's a chocobo jockey. Or was, till she fell off her mount during a race. Since then, she's completely lost her nerve. Refuses to get back in the saddle.
I see.
Oh! Tell me, you kids any good at riding?
Yeah, we dabble.
Wonderful! In that case, how would you like to use my training course? I had everything built brand new just for Shawnee, but now it's going to waste. Someone ought to put it to good use, don't you think? And who better than you young go-getters?
I don't know.
Ever run a ring course? It's simple. You strap yourselves in and fly through a series of hoops. I reckon you won't find a course like mine anywhere else.
Whoa! That sounds amazing! You want to try it, right? Imagine how jealous everyone will be.
Sure.
But first, you'll need to catch yourself a chocobo. One that isn't afraid of heights. A fine bird like Apony ought to do you, though. Go ahead and ride her over to the training course. Twisting paths and bewildering brushlands, she'll guide you through it all with ease.
Swam on in. Hope you find what it is you're looking for. Again,
I see you too have come to do a little avian investigation. While most chocobos run on land, the birds around here are capable of taking to the skies. Flying on chocoback must be quite the thrill.